It will be more visible from the stage. It's a regular deck, okay? Right. Here alone, sir. Sure, come here. What you have to do is, just you cut some portion. It's a regular deck, no?
Yes.
Okay. You cut some portion from the top. That portion should not contain more than 20 cards. It should be below 20.
Sure.
And here is a board cover, no? This is empty.
Yes.
Hold this. Just you cut below 20 cards and immediately drop inside.
Sure.
Don't show me. I'll turn my back. Clear? It should not be more than 20. Just you do it. Okay? Very good. Fine. So what I'll do is, anyway, we are doing a trick with 20 cards. I'll count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. I'm sorry, I forget. First of all, I would like to garland you. Really forget. Okay, this is the prediction, no? This is the prediction. He's having the prediction. Kept it, I forget that. So you're having some cards in the cover. Here about 20 cards. We don't need this pack. Right? Can you guess how many cards are there? Anybody? Can you guess? I'm sure people are saying 5. I'll also say 5.
I support them.
Huh? I'm also supporting them. No? You check it. Yes. You have to. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Who predicted it? 5. Great, great. Come to stall number 12 and collect the gift from me. Wonderful. Come here. Come here. Keep that cover there. Take this back. So he selected number 5. What you have to do is take the 5th card. We count one by one again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Keep that 5th card.
Do I need to show this?
Try. Show them, no problem. Prediction is there, no? So, somebody has selected 5, he also selected 5. Show that. Just you show that, show that. No, no, show that. Okay. 5. Already I predicted it. Okay. Let us check the prediction. Hold it. Just you hold it, that. Remove. Thanks very much. And what is that? A Queen of Hearts. This is. Okay.